So you think you need a port changer for your Newton device? Well, with this one amazing trick, you can go from the interface on the 2100 all the way back to a standard port.